Where exactly am I? There's healing here. Do I need it? No. Where is this? Oh, right before the bridge. So there's a Valkyrie around here somewhere. That I haven't found. Oh yeah, there was nothing down there. But there's a gate somewhere.
What's it gonna be this time?
I don't even know if I have anything. I guess I didn't use
time
one.
Time for another break anyways.
What? It just ate the cooldown. Summon him. Oh my god. Why did it just eat the cooldown and not give me stuff? Oh yeah, there's nothing actually here. Going the right way. I want to be up here, right? Could be something. Well, that's for Fafnir's storeroom. I feel like it's up here, but. That was just for the puzzle. Oh yeah, all these symbols. I didn't understand any of these, and I still don't. There's like nothing here. Whoa, game? Oh, my PC died? Oh. Okay. My entire PC was dying right there. Don't know if recording picked that up, but I lagged for like 3 or 4 seconds. Everything just froze. This is still River's Pass. There's enemies. You missed! They're level 7?
I'm ready!
Oh, you have a hard time stunning them. I mean, surely they can't jump up here, right? I hear a bird. Bird's here somewhere. Where? Over here? There you are. Okay, so... Oh, this is part of River's Pass. So there's the Valkyrie. Okay, well that's done. Is this where we chased the boar? Oh no, this was Undead Village. So what am I missing? Iron Cove. One artifact, one Valkyrie, and one chest. So artifact could be anywhere, and so could that chest. Well, at least I found the bird. Oh, I can't get through here anymore. So, I have to backtrack to get to a teleport. Which is all the way back here. Alright. Mm. At least I found the bird. Another bird? Where was this supposed to be? But okay. I thought I found all the birds, but okay. Well, there's only 12 more birds. Didn't expect to find that many. Where to next? Lower level. Yeah, sure. Okay, so let me move. I'm down here. Longest elevator ever. Doesn't tell me if I missed something in here or not. I know I missed something up above, for sure. God, that's bright.
Gonna see what's up ahead.
Alright, so I need the wind thingy. And I need to throw it somewhere. Where? It is really far to throw it anywhere. Let me just grab it, I guess. Yeah, I don't make it up here in time. Because I throw it here, eventually. Oh, other side. Okay. Yeah. Well, looks like I'm gonna just be going around all the islands and stuff. It's gonna take a while before I get back to main story at some point. Because I have everything unlocked. So, I can just... do everything now. Okay. But where's the third one? Oh, it's already there. I guess the third one's just automatic. Okay, well, that's the chest down. There's still an artifact somewhere. One artifact is hitting for me somewhere. And I have no idea where it is. Could be anywhere. It's not in the Valkyrie place, is it? I think I'm done up here. I wonder if... if these are done in order. So this might be towards the end of wherever it is, or could be. It's gonna be hard finding everything. Do the Valkyrie fight again. This one was the really small arena, right? I don't think I can do that. I think I've been everywhere here. I don't think the artifact is here.
Where to next?
So, which one is this one?
way.
Oh, is this the easy one? Oh, I might be able to do this one then. It's just kind of sticking out. No artifact. Yeah, this might be the easy one. Oops. Oops. Like, I already got the boss to half.
On my way!
It's winnable. Compared to the other ones. Where am I? Why does it save me in weird angles? Just auto-save me at a checkpoint.
Atreus, to me!
Yeah. not a good idea to pick that up. I didn't parry it. Oh wait, I have a revive.
I'm coming to you.
I missed time to parry.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol of Valkyr. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the 8 thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the 2 oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
Didn't I already have that? So there's no artifact in here either. Now that's the only thing I'm missing. That thing could be anywhere. Well, I might do a quick run through the area eventually, and if I can't find out, I might look it up. Because that thing could literally just be anywhere. Lookout tower. This is the light elf post. Let's just go here. Since he can. Oh, what the?
Part of his crew?
I had to do
That's
this.
A tough crew.
And all were his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here with you makes me feel more grown up. Another name. Hildr.
Someone who loved the Valkyries enough to do this. I wonder. Perhaps the Queen?
Lore markers. And then undiscovered. Legendary chest in here. Guess we're bolting. Where'd that chest be? I got everything there, didn't I? Yeah, well, what trial could I not do in Muspelheim, or whatever it's called? There was a reason I didn't want to go back to it, and I don't remember why. Not here? What chest am I missing and where? Also, where is the Mistwalkers? Or whatever. Oh, that chest. Where's the enemies I need to kill? Let me just mark it. Over in that direction? Down. Okay. This level, this direction, but hold on. Is it down this rope? No, I'm getting further away from it. It's definitely over there somewhere. Wait, I'm getting closer to another one though. Down. Oh! That's not it, is it?
So many men.
We have their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True. But these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this.
Is it just over here? It's just over here. Why didn't it activate? Because I have to go through this side.
Not ready.
Why is he not shocked yet? That took forever.
Ship. I hope the captain will be satisfied now.
Unlikely. He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his failure.
Then, why do we do this?
Is that a dragon? Was that always there?
Amir, why did you work for Odin if he's so horrible?
It's my career! And if you mean to make your career as a counselor to kings, you can't very well rule out petty maniacs. Available positions are scarce enough. And we'll pick this up later.
Alright, let's go. Oh. Ting, ting, ting. That was so close.
Another name. Gunnar.
Why the arcane runes? Perhaps we're meant to find something in Muspelheim and Niflheim.
Trying to focus on dodging. That attack. I was doing so well until that attack. That. Oh yeah, that was the other way to get here. Well, there's a raven I gotta find.
Father, why did you really want to help the spear?
You need the experience.
I've had plenty of experience fighting these things. What's the real reason?
This man inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes, and he was determined to fix them. These are good lessons for you.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
Where were we then? Oh yes, my first job. My first master was a cruel piece of work as well, but I learned through him the enduring power of wit. It served me well with kings and gods alike. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Now, how hard will it be to find this bird? I don't have redstone, do I?
I didn't think we'd see you out here, since you and Brock got back together. Everything okay?
Oh, better than ever. You know, I really think we've both grown in our years apart.
So how come you're back here?
Just catching some fresh air. Look, I love my brother, but he still smells like a fetid dung pile. I'm feeling creative today.
I swear I had something like that before.
Well, that's something. Don't have to run off on my account.
This is gonna be hard to find, isn't it? It's a small area, but still. Might be hard to find. Treasure? No. There's enemies here? See if I can hear it. Regular birds. I don't hear it. It's gotta be in one of these rooms then. Gotta be in one of these rooms, right? Don't hear it anywhere. I hear you all the time. Nothing. More room to check. Why do you respawn? That's not supposed to happen. I literally just don't hear it. I assume it'd be up there somewhere. Or is it back in the forest? I don't see it. Or hear it. Seen? I knew this was gonna happen. I knew I wouldn't be able to find them. Because they're quite hidden.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming!
Hmm. This bird doesn't exist. Maybe it's back along the path, but I don't know. What was that? A regular bird? Found it. Okay, that's done. Two ravens here. That's part of it. Oh, that's... Wait, what? Where is this? Okay, whatever. Alright, can't be back that way because that's the boat. So it's gotta be forward. Was this the place I was just in? Not too long ago? To get the armor? No, this is a different place. No, this is the place. What was that? Why is there enemies still here? I literally just cleared this place. So this place was big. It's gonna be hard finding a bird, two birds in fact, in this place. Is he okay? He's in front of me. Why is there enemies? I literally just cleared this place. Not yet. Oh. annoying how there's enemies here.
Done.
What's that sound? This thing. Oh. Don't see anything. I saw a shadow of a bird. Don't think that's one. And the chest is just popping in and out. I believe I missed two birds in here. That's pretty ominous, isn't it? Can't hear them. They don't exist. I already got one here. I thought I heard one. I swear I heard one. They really just don't exist, do they? How did I miss two? I don't see any. There's a chest there? Oh, I found a chest. The water looks really weird. It's like flowing that way, and then there's the waterfall. It's flowing slowly into a waterfall. It just looks weird. These birds don't exist, man. Found one. Okay, there's one more somewhere.
Here we go.
Why is there spawns?
Prepare yourself!
Sorry, not ready!
Go!
I thought I was on a squirrel. Or it doesn't exist. Been everywhere. So I'm missing one bird. How unfortunate. Though I thought I heard back there, so maybe I'll check that one area again. I heard it right here. But I don't hear it anymore. Just can't find it. Just to make a stop. Doesn't exist. It's a green thing. There's no way that's it. Way too far to troll as well. There's no way that's it. That is it. How do I get there? Isn't it? Or maybe that's just a poison cloud. It was like... Oh, that's what I saw. Can't find it. There's no way it's in the cave, right? It's hiding one of these rocks or something. Because you can't attack while on the boat, so...
Where were we then? Oh yes, my first job. I couldn't have been much older than you when I started. A fairy... King's errand boy and unofficial jester. One night, my mates and I had the run of the forest. Good fellows they called us. Knavish sprites to the last. We'd get up to all manner of mischief, making fools of the local mortals. But as long as our lord was kept amused, we were spared the consequences. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Some of this stuff is just straight up hidden. I can't find them. I could try doing this fight again. You definitely weren't here before. I'm pretty sure you weren't here before. I would have noticed, I think. Alright.
I'm coming to you!
Ah. You're gonna make me climb this every single time. Can I force autosave it somehow? Like by opening this door, maybe.
Another name. Aura.
Why the arcane runes? Perhaps we're meant to find something in Muspelheim and Niflheim.
Than I thought it would.
Father!
Nope. So that's how it's gonna be. There is a teleporter there, so I can just teleport there. So I'm gonna go check out this dragon first.
Let's see, my first job. Right. Me and my mates had the run of the forest, as long as we kept the Fairy King amused.
You know what? I'll tell this one later.
My men are...
That's right. We kill... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
This dragon was never here before, so I'm kind of curious on what... Why is it here? Getting to it isn't a little bit annoying though. Got a dragon tear? I don't know, is it dead? Wait. Oh, this is the dragon Baldur had. So I guess this is where it landed. So I'm just going to teleport from down here to up there. Just to get the checkpoint. Because this game is... checkpoints. Or something. Not great. They're a little bit fast for me to react to. So if I were the Mandrill save, like right in front of it, that wouldn't work, would it? He's so fast. The other one's not as fast.
Hold on!
Yep, the autosave does not work. Or the manual save. I still have to open this door. Just put you back at a checkpoint. A little bit annoying. Reason.
Hang on!
not him. Okay. Oh, I didn't dodge.
Father!
If I had rage, I could probably just kill them. I wonder. I do this. Do this.
Have you no respect for my time? Church!
And then save. Will that keep my things? No, it doesn't. What's the point of manual saving if you lose progress? How long does this last? I didn't expect to die that fast.
I'm coming to you.
Try swinging the axe instead of having it lie limp like a dick.
So he got summoned. Try this again.
You called me for this.
Maybe he didn't properly save. I'll just wait a second and then save. Okay. Let's try that. Why is there an item here? What? That doesn't last very long.
Coming!
Nope, still didn't save it. Wonder if wolves might be better. Okay, birds are a lot stronger.
Coming!
Birds can like take off half their HP and keep them stun locked. wonder if the boars are any good. Maybe I'm just gonna keep trying this for a while. I should eventually win once I get lucky. Should upgrade this. I'm just not bursting them hard enough. That's the issue. If I can just kill them before they can do anything, then I win. Okay, so, yeah. Squirrel. Give me some rage.
You called me for this! Oh, you'll get good stuff there.
And then I'm gonna leave. Oh, there's no teleport there. Okay, well. Oh, but does that checkpoint it? Now I need to know. Can I just do that? I just can't. I just can't dodge that one. I dodge back, I can't get out of range, I dodge the side, he still hits me. Because his hitbox is massive. It doesn't. Okay. Good to know.
Oh, come on! You're fine! It's called a shield! Buy one of those!
So there should be treasure over there. What else treasures do I need? Horrellises. Valkyries. There's one by some sort of Valkyrie. Oh, that's the Valkyrie Island. And then the outpost of the elves, which is over there. One thing I haven't found up there.
Let's see, my first job. Right. Me and my mates had the run of the forest, as long as we kept the fairy king amused. And we'll pick this up later.
Oh, what the? It's level 8. Okay. Nope, that's all that. What was that? Is that not Den? Why is this not Den? Okay, this should bring me to top. Then I could try this fight again.
Rattlesnake!
What am I? Your first call?
Man, what level were you guys? Oh yeah, I remember this. Taking forever.
Need more time.
Well, he's doing damage now. Shield guy should be okay once I take out these two. Walking backwards towards me. Alright, now shield guy. Knock him down.
Need more time.
That was dangerous. That was also dangerous. I need you to do a thing for me.
Why do you hate me?
What if you try swinging the axe?
Nah. Okay, that's way there is supposed to be treasure here. It's at the bottom, looks at a waterfall. Waterfall. That one? Somewhere here? That's the only waterfall, right? Two pots to the left. It feels like right here. Because there's the circle. Crooked stone. A stone? Could be further down. It's definitely around here somewhere, though. Okay, so I'm done here. Supposedly nothing over here. There is one thing I haven't found here. Might be a bird. One thing I haven't discovered here. A chest? It's either a chest or a Valkyrie.
My first job. Right. Me and my mates had the run of the forest. As long as we... kept the Fairy King amused. Oh. Then one day he was not amused. And I saw fit to move on. Thankfully, the ages and roads traveled since then have turned me from that merry wanderer into the paragon of virtue you see before you today.
Oh,
Ready yourself, boy!
And move. It's moving. A lot of damage. Ow. Can't see. I don't want anything to do with that. Stun's going up. It's not dead. It's almost dead. I don't know where else I saw one of those, but I think there was another place.
Let's get started then.
Chest armor. Kinda sucks, doesn't it? Wow, that's kind of hard to upgrade, isn't it? These are just hard to upgrade.
scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.
So, what do you want me to do here?
This is it, right? The Rockstall?
Aye, lad. The Council of Valkyries.
The Valkyries are of Valhalla, are they not?
Glad to see you're paying attention, brother. You are correct. Valhalla, the Great Hall of the Einherjar, is their home within Asgard. But while there, they are subject to the scrutiny of the Allfather himself. And relations between the Valkyries and Odin were tense during my tenure as his advisor.
Why?
Well, that's an even longer story, lad. For now, why don't we look around for some clues?
Place the 8 helms. Well, I only have, like, 2.
Whoa! You're back! Let me in. Who is she?
Gunnar, Mistress of War. After any conflict, big or small, she would be first on the scene, sussing out the worthy spirits for a free trip to Valhalla. A gruesome task. She took great pride in it.
Any conflict? Impossible.
It's true. She had help from her sisters, of course, but Gunnar was always first to arrive. Her judgment of the fallen was unparalleled, and an invaluable resource to Odin. She was one of his favorites. This, my friends, is Kara. Now, Valkyries are volatile by nature, but Kara, the lass is Wild Storm personified.
A Wild Storm?
Aye. Calm and collected, then the air would shift and the fury of her storm would unleash. It was beautiful in a way, assuming you could find proper shelter. Her tears would cleanse the blood-soaked battlefields.
That one's a lot shorter. And I don't have the rest.
Roxas, Oscar!
Whoa! You're fighting again? Whatever.
Alright. I should be okay to try and do the fight now. I just sort of need to die to them once. So my cooldown resets. Oh, I'm full healed. Wait, why am I full healed? Okay, let's see if this will work. Have to use all my cooldowns. And have full rage. Alright, where are we going to next? One thing I didn't find in the Valkyrie of Councils. Favor there. I can't teleport to it. That's part of Valkyrie of Councils, apparently. If I can get my cooldowns like really low, then that would be really good for runic abilities. Because right now they're like 40, 80 seconds, still quite high. And I only have 22 cooldown. Also, I don't think my armor's really working anymore. Against most enemies. Sometimes it blocks a hit, but most of the time it doesn't.
What's that down there?
I don't know what you saw. Kill a bird by rolling over it.
How'd you come to be in these lands?
You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Could I open this door before? I don't think I could. Never mind. Good. Oh, this is one of the dragon places. I don't need to be here. Do I? There's still a chest? Still could be a chest about somewhere. But probably not here. I combed this place. Well, there's those buckets, but But what?
I'm not ready.
But why? At least they're kind of easy to kill for him. Heal as well. Oh, this is gonna take a while to heal. Gotta focus on one. Except I can't. You fully healed, didn't you? Can I just not do this fight?
Look out behind you! Look out!
There's nothing here.
I'm coming to you.
I don't even know why this is here. Why do they have to respawn stuff? Is it so you have enough experience to do level up and stuff? Like, you're only ever going back to those places if, you miss something. Where am I going? Oh, I want to go in there.
Okay, I know I saw something.
I saw it too.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kind of?
Very strange indeed.
Do you want me to go over there or what?
I see something down there.
Well, nothing happens when I go over here, so.
Come here. How'd you come to be in these lands?
Lad, there comes a time in every man's life when he changes his name and heads north to make a new start. If you live long enough to do this many times over, you might end up as far north as this place. By the time I arrived, I already knew Odin by his reputation, and so I set to demonstrate my worth by coming to him with something I knew he'd value. A mystic well of knowledge. Or rather, I should say, a well of water laced with enough mystic mushrooms to make a god see visions.
You know what?
Hit ya! Come on!
Oh!
come on! You're fine!
Whatever.
We have collected the rest of your woman's corpse spirit. Show us this magic you have promised.
Ah, my sweet Gulvig. Whole again. Rise, dear Gulvig. Awaken, O powerful Gulvig!
Erni ukar birthiast.
She says she'll honor our request.
Erdi fagnar.
And reunite us?
In Gowther!
Okay, you were right.
Not yet!
I told you so.
You are naive, foolish boy.
This is true as well. But do not take your disappointment out on me, boy. Take it as a lesson.
Yes, sir.
All my talismans kind of suck, don't they? One raven, of course. Oh, it says something.
Now, I believe I was just acquainting Odin with my mystic well of knowledge. Oh, he was rightly impressed. Can't say for sure what he saw that led him to try gouging. ...out his own eyes, but I managed to restrain him before he finished the job. Then I persuaded him it has been his sacrifice made for an even higher form of... to be bestowed.
This could literally be anything. It's probably a bird.
I used to think he never caught on. But the day he took my eye, I realized he had never been fooled. What? I'll tell this one later.
What was these two chests I don't know how to get? I still don't know how to open them. It must be a trick. Wait, was that always there? That's why you pull it all the way up. Oh my god, how did I miss that? Resistance. Okay, well, that doesn't... I'm still missing something. Must be a bird. What? Can I not throw this straight? Where's this bird? Supposedly it's a bird. Like, what else could it be? Could be a lore marker? Why is this not marked as a Mystic Gateway? Is it the Mystic Gateway? Gateway fully heals you. Oh. The gateway doesn't count. Okay. It's not a shop. Could be a bird, could be a chest. I'm assuming it's going by our lists. Like on the left. Shows Midgard summary. I assume the right is kind of the same list in order. So I assume it's a bird or a chest that I'm missing. Because I don't think it's a Valkyrie. Across. Wait, does that count? Unless that's different from here. I hear enemies over there as well. I'm gonna just check over there. Maybe it counts. Ah, why did the enemies respawn? I went to the island so I so everything dies. And there's a traveler. Just so everything's dead. So I don't have to fight them again. I mean, they can't get to us.
I'm not ready. Ready.
Are you? Went through the wall. Well, I got two of them. Wait, can I actually hit them? Well, he can hit me. Time to run. I can't interrupt that.
Sorry, not ready. You're not looking good.
Gotta love cheese, right? He's invincible! If he just never turns his front to us. I'm not actually hurting him.
I'm not ready.
Guess I'm waiting for my cooldowns.
Sorry, not ready.
Didn't do damage to him.
Shield.
he's just not taking damage sometimes. He is actually just not taking damage. Well, that works. It's because he's covered in fire, I think, so he doesn't take damage. Really just scared of him.
Our enemies are strong.
Oh wait, this isn't how you get it. I was really just scared of him hitting me through the wall. So I kinda didn't go up to it for the longest time.
So Odin gouged out his own mouth. Because of mushrooms you gave him?
Aye. And we'll pick this up later.
So that didn't count. That was something else. It's hard to tell what's what sometimes. Stone Falls, like, it's not that big. What are we missing there? Here I'm missing a bird, I think. Cliffs of the Raven, I'm missing two things, and it's not a bird. Thank you.
So Odin gouged out his own eye. Because of mushrooms you gave him?
Aye. He knew I'd outwitted him. Called the lesson wisdom and hired me to make sure from then on I was on his side. And for a long, long time I truly was.
Doesn't mean
he didn't hold a grudge.
There's gonna be new enemies, isn't there? No? Okay. I'm cool with that. Is this chest not open? Oh. Where's the wind thing I need for it? Nowhere. Where do I start? How do I start? Of course there's enemies.
Sorry, not ready.
What are you shooting? Level Still don't know where I'm starting with. Oh, I'm starting here. And then what? Okay. And then up here? Oh, that lets me through the door. I don't need the door, though. And then where? Assuming I go through this door. Do I just rush it? The door's gonna close. I can't make it here. There's another spot. There. From here, I don't know. I jump this. Okay. I'll find one of the runes. Didn't know this was a two-part puzzle. Low chance. Okay, so where's the rest of them? I hope I didn't mess up my chance to get that chest. This didn't have one. That didn't. That one did. This one was the one that had it. Was there one up here? This one has one. So where's the last one that I need? This one, okay. So I need the thing again. Now, how do I get this somewhere? Can I even get it somewhere? Do I have enough time? Not really. I might have enough time to do that. It's a little bit tight, but... Can I just grab it from here? Nope. I didn't grab it. I don't get in range. Why is this not open? That would actually help. Would it? It wouldn't. Can I keep this open? Because I could just reset it if I could. Or can I... No, I can't just hit a tree here. I might have screwed up. Oh, I can hit this one. Never mind. I just know where it is. Just barely hit that. Okay, so I can just bring it back here. Alright. Just check if that's the one I actually need before I move this thing. It's not. Okay. Next, I move this. I need to move it down there, I think. Or maybe I can just make it. Probably just make it. Insanely close. He just takes forever to do his animations. It's not in the right spot. Okay. I have to take it off. Okay. Which means I have to put it somewhere. I can put it onto this one, maybe. Okay, that's solved. Okay, Cliff of Ravens is done. Mines has a bird, I think. There's a bird and a Valkyrie over here. Just a Valkyrie. So I'm mostly done. 92%. And then Alfheim. Elheim. Yeah. Okay, let me just get out of here first. Where am I going? What is the main quest? Oh, back to Tyr's place.
Mimir, I still don't get why you ever wanted to work for Odin.
You know what? I'll tell this one later.
I guess Helheim should be one I should do next. I don't have anything for them, I think, so let's just go. It takes so long.
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
It's so cold. My spit freezes when I talk.